For the first time, Miley Cyrus has come to England to be herself and not Hannah Montana.
She's here!
Real life, yeah. Miley Cyrus! Real, on the couch.
How are you doing?
Good, thank you.
Excellent.
Miley, this is an intro and a half I have for you.
You do it.
Okay, you're a star at the age of 9. Both of your albums have gone platinum, one multi-platinum. You have your own clothing range, you're writing your own book and about starring a film. Whoa!
Whoa! No, do the next bit,
You were listed as one of the Times Magazine's 100 most influential people in the world. How is that?
It's cool. I don't know. It sounds cool.
That
I feel like Latina,
cool.
I'm influencing people, so that's like, that's fun.
Is there anything you still want to do?
Yeah, I want to travel more. I haven't been like many places because my mom's like really scared to fly. Yeah. So I used to drive to Canada all the way from Nashville. That's how like bad my mom used to like hate flying. And so I haven't been anywhere. And so this is only my second trip to London. I've only been to London and Paris, so I'm excited to go more places.
Okay. And so you're performing today as yourself, first time in Britain.
Yes.
Are you excited about this?
I am. I'm really stoked because there's that word that
stoked.
You like.
Great words.
He likes how to use the word stoked. I'm really excited to perform here because when I was making my record, like on Fly on the Wall, it was one of my songs I kind of wanted to give more of like a European type feel to it and add a little more like the techno rock type stuff. So I think it's gonna be really fun to see actually how people are responding to it and see if they're actually into it because that was kind of like my inspiration for it.
Yeah, and when you perform as yourself, is that like really different from performing as Hannah as well?
It's a lot more kicking and screaming and running around. I'm not doing like my entire set today like I had to do on my concert, my tour, so it actually be really nice to do a little bit more of a shorter set so I can have a little more interaction with the crowd and be able to pay more attention to certain songs. So I'm stoked. Yeah. Excited.
And if we ever look at the screen down there, keep saying stoked. I love stoked.
I'm psyched.
I'm psyched. The crowd out there, it's big audience.
Yeah, it looks
they're all
jumping around and into it, and I'm so excited because it's actually really strange because when I was at Starbucks the other night, and it was so weird not having paparazzi stalk me and like people driving me, you know, like autograph. And then when I got here, I was like, oh my gosh, I'm like, all right, the show's gonna like suck. Like no one's gonna care who I am. Like no one's gonna understand this. And then I get here and it was like totally chaotic. And it was so awesome because I guess because people don't have me here a lot. I'm not usually in the UK. I guess they get really excited for the performances, but people are so much more relaxed here. And I guess because they don't expect me to be here, I'm not sure. It was just really nice. It was almost like a little vacation.
Come and live here.
I wish.
You can go to Topshop every day.
I literally told my dad, I said, Dad, like, I don't know if I really want to come back. And he's like, my dad, the first thing he said, he was like, call me on a different phone. This is raking up the bill. Bye. And I was like, thank you, Dad. Like, he didn't want me to call him on the hotel phone because it was expensive. And I was like, that's stupid. I was like, if I live here, I'd never talk to my parents. They like are cheap.
Just emailing him. Can't chat. It's too expensive, Dad.
I know.
And I wanted to ask you about your dad or something. You were in Hannah Montana, of course, or star of Hannah Montana. And you and your dad had to be auditioned for it.
Yeah.
How was that, auditioning your own dad to play your dad?
It's weird because, like, everyone, it was so funny. We're sitting there in front of the cameras and they're like, guys, the chemistry is amazing. I was like, no. It's almost like he's really my dad.
You even look the same.
Yeah, it was like almost, you know, it's like, hello, like, we blood. Like, it's like, we're alike. Everyone, they were like so shocked. They're like, I can't believe you guys look alike. It's so great.
Oh,
I'm like,
my word.
Like, we're dad and daughter. Cyrus.
And you have the same surname. It's so weird.
Yeah, we're a lot alike.
Maybe. Oh, we've got to go now because everyone's in the rush. But Miley, thank you so much for stopping by.
Thank you so much.
Enjoy Switch Live.
Lovely
thank
to meet you.
You.
Miley
you.
Cyrus, everyone.
Woo!
Yeah.
Hello again.
Hi. Here's Greg James, everyone.
And that's Fern Cotton.
So many amazing acts still to come. We've still got Neo, Fall Out Boy, George Sampson.
But now, just for you, Hammersmith,
Miley Cyrus!